relatively low depth, it spots rook g8. Basically, the line that I looked at in 2019 was rook to g8, bishop to g3. I believe it was knight to e7. Again, they're probably now with computers or better lines, but the line that I looked at, I believe, was knight e7, rook c1, c6, d5. I think it was rook g4 takes, rook c4 takes, 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 bishop c2, bishop f3, rook e1, rook to d2, bishop to e4, bishop to g4, bishop to h4, knight to d5, bishop takes g2, I believe it was knight to f4, bishop takes f6, knight to d3, bishop to c3, and now I think it was it rook takes f2? Was it rook f2? I think it was rook takes f2, or maybe it was rook takes b2, and black is a little bit worse, but he should be able to draw the game. So this was the line that I looked at in 2019 for the game against Fabiano.
Wait, here should be something. Can I do this move? I should do five. A little bit hanging on that checkmate. Well, there's that checkmate. We can take this one.
With the B rook. So I have two knights against my bishop.
Whoa, what? Wait, what?
What did I do? Was that a click click?
Take it with the king!
If there's one player I think we're collectively rooting to never make 2100 again, it's Anish Giri. Can we all agree on that? Can we at least say that?
We learned that he was never in officially published ratings. He never reached 2800.
Oh, great. Well, someone clip this whole moment and send it to me on Twitter, please. Like us saying that we all agree no one wants Anish to get to 2800, and then Robert's follow-up comment. That would be fantastic.
Wait, but
please.
I'm not joining you in this. You're making me out to be a bad guy.
Now I go here, hit the knight, hit the pawn. Very complicated position. Really, really weird. I think I take, I hit the knight, I hit the rook, he can take. If they are holding me hostage, no, they most definitely are not. Okay. Oh! I guess my queen touched the pawn. That was kind of unfortunate. When do I come back to LA? I'll be going back to LA.
That's not the right order.
Oh no, my queen. Mouse slipped my queen there.
Okay. Mouse slipped your queen. Oh, fuck.
He got him!
Yep.
What?
Alright, let's go. Yep. Like I said, I
thought
to
you said it was gonna fall apart, you know?
What?
Well, like I said,
what else can happen in a chess game that's really dirty? What else can happen? I mean, you can maybe say staring. I guess you could say staring at your opponent maybe is something that could happen if you literally just, like, stare at them nonstop, you know, like this for the whole game, or you just keep staring as they're trying to think, maybe.
What is this? I would greet after this.
Oh my god, is that the one where you check your breath to see if you're drunk?
That is a breathalyzer.
Oh, my bad, my bad. This is my...
It's its own,
like, console. Like,
you don't need to put in a phone in or anything.
I see.
Like, it's its own console. It's a virtual reality thing. You don't
need to
saver.
Yeah. Did you play?
Yeah. It's fun.
Checking breast if you're drunk? No breath.
I honestly heard that. But it hurt my eyes a lot, and my eyes started watering. So the cushion on, like, the, like the headset was wet after I was done.
He goes, cops there in Canada must be having a field goal doing that. Just a routine check, ma'am.
Oh my god.
What can I say? Really, really good stuff. Was not expecting that. But like I said, the first game was obviously the hardest. The other games became relatively, I wouldn't say easier, but there were a couple tricky games. But this last one was probably about as smooth as they come. But yeah. All right. Okay, let's I'm going to take a short break, come back, and I'm going to play a little bit of Blitz. So just give me 1 second, and we'll take a break, come right back, and we'll just celebrate and enjoy ourselves. Give me a minute, you guys.
Because the queen's on d7, blocking the king's escape.
That's key. And you have to take that way to win a piece, because now the queen is officially overwooked. Overwooked.
Over what?
Overwooked. The queen is really good there, but she's overwooked. sorry, I don't know where Elmer Fudd just got here. Welcome, Elmer Fudd.
Oh. That was...
anyway, I don't know where that came from. If you take, she's overworked. Because trading would leave the bishop on g4 hanging. sorry. That was so funny.
That's fine. The threat doesn't exist anymore. The threat doesn't exist anymore. He didn't realize it. Oh, no! Okay. Well, that's really embarrassing. Don't laugh at me!
He's so far behind in development.
Okay, draw in pocket.
Weakest yes. Mainstream opening.
Knight F6 the Benoni. Is most probably like this. Surprised his opponent. Bishop E7.
Him again, yes. Oh. Yeah, I took one of these, this is Grant Chester jackets from the rack. So yeah. Anyway, I'll wear it for right now. Comfy. My collar is up. Yeah. I'm stealing jackets. Yeah. There's a whole rack of jackets. Anyway. But yeah. All right. I'll put it back before people get mad.
Pierdolę. Myślałem, coś się zjebało. Ale ty, rozjebała! Wódzka rozpierdala, odrobiła przewagę i to w chuj! A nie, sorry, to, bo ona nie, myślała, że okej, okay, bo na czarnym gra. Dobra.
This guy's got 15 seconds, he finally moved. He put me a check, so here's another knight.
Oh no, I give away a free queen! Oh no!
That's fine, just win. It's 9 seconds, bro.
Bro, how am I gonna win? I just gave a free...
Another rook, not for you. We're gonna win in 6 seconds if I don't blunder, so...
Okay, nice. I'm just gonna sacrifice everything.
Oh, likewise. I just lost my queen.
Let's go. We won.
Have we?
Or did we?
I'm in check. I can't... Oh, fucking check. I couldn't understand. 1 second.
Bro, just waste time.
Shut the fuck
waste
up.
Waste time, we're gonna win.
Oh!
Oh, let's... Oh, no, we lost. You were checkmated. Oh, my God. 0.1 second, 0.1.
I have never in my life seen anything like that.
Just delete your channel.
The BM,
buddy. Right there, bishop here. Oh, that's a freebie. That's a freebie. And if he takes check, she'll lead to force mate. Yes, takes check there, mate. There, rook here and here should be mate. Or close to it. Yeah. Yeah, here, check there. What the fuck? Alright, we blame the shots. We blame the fucking shots. We move on, boys.
I'm sorry, Cupcake. Cupcake, I'm sorry. I missed it. How did I miss a free queen? What? What the fuck's wrong with me?
History. There you guys go. There you go. Perfect. Perfection. Once in a lifetime, right? Oh, there we go. 11 out of 11. A perfect score, you guys. And the funny thing is, the first game might have been the hardest game that I had to play in this whole event. I was definitely lost in the first one. I think in many ways, that was the hardest game of the whole event, was the first game that I played. It was pretty, pretty insane.
Trade? Question mark? So I think that's good. Or I could come up here and try to do that. But if I do that, he's going to come down here, which will move my king up here, which will then give him the fork that he wants. So instead, preemptively, I'm going to move my king to be safe. Never mind. I just gave him the fork early. That's what I did. LOL. I just handed it to him. I'm an idiot. Yeah, it's fine.